Yeah. Nice to see you too. Looks nourishing. Here you go. What's your face? Glad to see you're still kicking around. I can't believe it's all still here. Oh, Jack. Huh. I guess I forgot about this one. I can do it now. Tie clip. Pull yourself together, Marianne. Interesting. Room. It's like he never. Damn it. Come on, Jack. Where'd you put it? Okay. Let's do this the other way. Okay, I think that's it. Jack's waiting downstairs. Time to say goodbye. Weird to be back in my old room. So many... memories. Yeah. I used to have a thing for them. Don't know why, really. I guess they just used to make me happy. Jack knew it well. That's why there's so many of them here. Kids from the orphanage. Not all of them had my luck. That's why I kept coming back. To listen. That was the least I could do. I used to get a lot of these. To me, they were like trophies, badges of honor for doing the right thing. Jack wasn't a kind of... My oldest family heirloom. We lived upstairs from Jack's funeral home. It wasn't as weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition. Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse. Yeah, who doesn't? Jack's in the prep room. Oh, weird. I don't remember locking it. The key should be in the office. Here it is. Not sure if I'm ready for this. Hey, Jack.